Express, an international courier service.
Jai Lava Kusa has become a runway hit with Junior India's triple role. Also, his dialogues have been extremely appealing to people and winning their hearts. However, a few of his dialogues seem to be indirectly targeting AP CM Chandrababu Naidu. Naidu, being a relative of Harikrishna and his son Junior NTR, the tiger NTR had previously also campaigned for TDP in one of the election campaigns. It is a different matter, however, that TDP had lost back then. Since then, Junior NTR and Harikrishna parted ways with Chandrababu Naidu from active politics. Also, Chandrababu Naidu has been ignoring both Harikrishna and Junior NTR since then. But the dialogues in Jai Lava Kusa indirectly seem to be aimed at Chandrababu Naidu himself. They seem to take a dig at Naidu by expressing the sentiment that it is always the victor that gets the credits in politics, not the others who contributed immensely as well. These particular dialogues are seen to be delivered by the character of Jai, played by Junior NTR.